Parking cores is a feature built into the newer versions of Windows. It's to make sure that your CPU balances energy consumption. Unparking cores may give some people better frames per second when they are playing. Don't worry, this function will not destroy your CPU. It's pretty safe to use. I found this neat little program. It helps you disable the parking. Download the file, extract the folder to your desktop, and start the program. Now you have to check the status of your cores. If they are parked, then that means we can adjust them. I have an Intel 4770K, and for me, I get 3 cores that I can unpark. This will take some seconds to configure. Next step is optional. Go to your registry. You can do it by searching this. Search for this key. Don't worry, it's in the description of this video. When the key is found, make sure that the minimum and maximum values are set to 0. If they are, then the unparking process should work. Now listen up carefully, because this step is very important. Your computer has to restart. Now, check your resource monitor. As for me, I can't see any parked cores anymore. Perfect, let's start the game. Here's a comparison before and after. The frames for me didn't get so much better. That's because I already have a badass PC. But the gameplay feels a lot smoother and there's less stuttering issues. The results will be different for each individual CPU. Maybe it's better on yours. Hope this helps. Have an awesome day, guys.